Hi there, welcome to Number One Geek. It is nice, Saz. We're back with some more Project Zomboid. As you can see, I'm back up here at the top. It's early in the morning, so it's fairly dark. It's also snowing. But it's a pretty nice bit of fresh air. So my job is to take a walk up here, kill as many zombies as I can on the walk up, because I have called out so many zombies with the old shotgun. Of course, there's even more over here. I have slept, so as I say, they're like water, they flow into the empty spots. So I'm not really that surprised. Means a bit more work on my part. As we're getting up to 6 o'clock. Oh, energy bar. I'll take you. I keep thinking those value tech stuff is vault tech. I keep thinking, oh my god, when did this become wasteland? Like a bit of Fallout to make your day. Ah! Crap. That could very well spell a bit of disaster for me. Well, we'll find out sooner or later if I'm infected. The only issue being that it's more likely that I'm going to end up being sick from all the creatures around here. Thank you. been very lucky so far, to be honest. And I'm just wondering if I am riding my luck a little bit too much with these silly mistakes. And that was a silly mistake. Didn't check my surroundings correctly. I didn't really react correctly either. When I saw it, I should have run. It's kind of like... I actually froze, didn't I? Really. And it could have doomed me. Black digital watch there, wasn't it? This isn't exactly the best weather. Something isn't conducive for fighting in. Okay. Black leather jacket and a motorcycle helmet, eh? Now, I have had a quick read about the composting. It's going to take about 2 weeks for it to all compost up, which is a bit of a bugger. Like one of those was wearing a tactical police vest there. They were as well. Shit, that scared me. Can't be repaired. But at the end of the day, even adds a little bit of protection. Oh, what's going on here? Do I have another denim shirt on me? Yes, I do. Mm-hmm. prepared. Can't actually wait to get some of these because I need to clean some bloody clothes, man. Oh crap. Holy moly. I can hear you screaming at me, guys. I know. Sneaky, 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 pop! It's my own fault I attracted all these out the woods with my shotgun shenanigans. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Pop. I hear more zombies in those trees. There he blows. Thank you. More digital watches. Fog's getting a bit thicker. Hopefully this is just a cigarette issue. I'll say, yeah, holy crap, I'm going to die of zombie poisoning. Don't mind them in front of me. It's the little buggers that sneak up behind me that I dislike. Tiny empty notebook. Looks like this is someone I may have run over. Well, let's finish you over here. Ooh, cigarettes, as well as a red digital watch. Shall take you up. Okay. Just gonna hope that that is not zombie sickness, but just dead fly sickness. Like another one they got run over. Oh, God, I heard that. Time for the long walk back, I think. soon to find out if my luck has run out. Still a bit misty. It just look like it's starting to rise up. Really helping myself at the moment. I'm just going through all the zombie fly infested places. I am going out. I'm going to take these bastards with me. My main effort now is kind of to get myself back home to relative safety and to see if I'm one of the Walking Dead. Sneaky, sneaky pop this guy. Sneaky, 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 sneaky pop. Oh dear. Right, okay, so we've got some more fight down here. Not surprised, if I'm honest. Clean denim shirt. Honestly, you can't make up the amount of zombies that are crossing my path right now. Yeah, my tiredness is really starting to affect me now. Let's just check these bodies just in case. Yep. Good thing I checked. Can't believe if I've got myself bitten over a stinking pet. Actually, I'm gonna take those headphones because I think they can come across over some. I think I see a watch down here, don't I? There's a watch there as well. Let's grab all these. Onto those headphones. Some for those 20 digital watches. Which it looks like is about 2 per watch. So it looks like I need about, what, 30 watches perhaps? Yeah, something along those lines. Oh! Well, that's answered the question. Right, so we can go in quite happily to bed, knowing that the sickness is gone. So this isn't a permanent sickness. This is just... it was just a fly-borne sickness. That's still 1%. Okay, well, if that's the case, we can probably pop the painkillers back. Have a cigarette to celebrate. Surviving yet another. Did I just do what I think I just did? I packed the cigarettes, didn't I? Oh. Like it's Beddy Buys time, and pretty much bang on 30 minutes ish. Probably a bit short, but hey, just that's there in no time. So all I want to say is thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button. But please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get updated every time I upload new content to YouTube. All that remains for me to say is thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you soon. Bye bye.